Hello everyone, my name is Quang, and welcome to class 6, English month 6B in CEC. So today I will tell you about season of the year. Okay, first I will tell you about my favorite season, and then I will tell you about some information about it, like the weathers, and I'll tell about clothes, food and drinks, and the last is holiday and festivals. Now we will move to the first part, my favorite season. Do you know that it's my favorite season is summer? Do you know that summer has day longer than night? Day is longer than night. Even the trees and flowers are fresh and good. The trees are green and flowers are colorful. About the weather, it is hot and sunny, usually from 30 degrees Celsius to 35 degrees Celsius. And sometimes it's rainy and storms too. Now we will talk about the clothes and activities. In summer, people usually wear some t-shirt, shorts, and skirt. About the activities, people usually go swimming and wear swimsuits when they go to the beach. Now we will talk about food. In summer, people usually drink really cold juice, like lemonade or watermelon juice, banana juice, pineapple juice. And after their lunch, they usually eat some dessert like ice cream. And they usually eat some fruits, some fresh fruit like watermelon or bananas. Now we will move to the last part, the holidays and festivals. So, in summer, our festival is Happy Valentine's Day. Actually, it's Black Valentine and Happy Children's Day. So, in Happy Children's Day, parents usually buy for their kids some small present and give them all their family love. Now, thanks for watching my presentation. Do you have any questions?
Yes. What's your favorite festival?
Oh, my favorite festival is Happy Children's Day.
Children's Day, that's my question too.
What's your favorite?
Goodbye.
Okay.